I think that's what coaching's about. I tell our assistant coaches, that my number one expectations is for them to be great examples for our players, on and off the field, and have a lifelong relationship with them.